What's good, YouTube? I know who it is. Seven got legend, the one only seven on this YouTube shit. And we got Lil Tjay beat the odds. Now, if y'all don't know, if y'all been late, man, Lil Tjay got shot up like seven times. And so, like, this is his first video back after being shot seven times. He finally spoke out. So, I'm finna react to the video and see what he talking about. See if he's snapping, see if he dissing, see if he talking about niggas who shot him, see what happened. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna see what happened. But before we get into the video, man, our goal is 1.1K. So if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button for me. Like this video, share it to your friends so they can do the same. Turn on post notifications, I post multiple videos a day. Without further ado, man, let's see Lil Tjay beat the odds.
Little Tjay, the rapper, Little Tjay.
Is the party deceased? Is the party deceased?
I think so.
Grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Okay. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility I frown. Far out in that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying,
I ain't gonna lie, he hard. The fact that he in the hospital writing this is hard.
Don't let me down. People wanna kill me or keep my gun round. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies. I bustin' up the
I ain't gonna lie, the low-key cap, I don't think you squeeze first, my brother. I ain't here to, like, to attack you, but sound like you rap coming to me.
Me or keep my gun around. I squeeze first, I can't lose the millies. I
he said, gotta keep my gun around because I squeeze first, can't lose the millies I found or whatever.
Stunky wishing I was off a bean. No stalk, I was hungry for that money like a fiend. Too deep in that water, my life ain't had no order. Melodic blue stories and feeling like Baby King. I do my own thing. Fuck it, I took seven shots, no shame. Back the wall, I'm still gonna blow you down. I ain't no stain. Flow away. I don't give a fuck about no ceiling. Cause we catch up and send them to the sky. It be like today, why do you move around with all them fucking guns? I just tell them that's cause I don't wanna die. And trust me, I don't lie. Can't fuck up, I'm a star right now. If I don't quit the blow, I will be in the stars right now.
Did he shoot back? He said if he wasn't quick to blow, he'll be in the stars right now. Did he shoot back? Comment down below and let me know if he shot back. I don't think he shot back. What you mean by that?
Grateful for the shit I got cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental sensibility. I frown down. People wanna kill me, niggas be my hobby. I know they mad, wishing they had finished me entirely. Shot shot with me, little bro say he tryna catch a body. Seen bullets hit our eye before he died. His face said, why me?
Okay.
How the fuck I'm living? All these niggas wanna fry me. When did they stop overlooking my gift? That's what lie he. Millie's in my bank account, but still ain't nothing jolly. These niggas back and forth trying to pop up like a ollie. You heard they kill who?
Hey, you almost, hey.
I was talking, sound like Molly. Can someone tell the vlogs, get off of my D. Never had no doubt if I'm gonna make it or no probably. Cause I ain't Demi Rai, you E.O. Lottie.
Oh.
Careful for the shit.
Why you diss dead niggas?
Demi Rai, you E.O. If I'm gonna make it or no probably. Cause I ain't Demi Rai, you E.O. Lottie.
Oh my god.
Careful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life. Demons on my mental, so some shit I wanna archive. Friends looking out, tryna bring a nigga down. Just thinking about the possibility I frown. Proud in that water, father, don't let me drown. I can hear my grandma saying, don't let me down.
That's hard. I ain't gonna lie. It's a vibe. He low key went crazy cause he did some dead nigga. That boy said, I can't go out probably cause I'm not certain niggas who died. That's tough. But that could be the end of the video for Lil Tjay. Beat the odds. Y'all comment down below how y'all feel about it. I'm going to give it a W. Like I said at the beginning of the video, man, our goal is 1.1K. So if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button for me. Like the video, share it to friends so they can do the same. I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. We out.